हेलो
Understood that if you spotlight quote-unquote reality, which is grim, which deals with poverty, which deals with the grim, dark issues of life, that's the only time when you touch reality. But sexuality is something which we live with all the time from birth to death. In the inner worlds, these are the demons that you grapple with in your own unique ways. And I think what Vikram has done in the second decade of the 21st century is to fearlessly confront what is playing out in our cities, in our small towns. And hold the mirror to you and say, this is what's playing out. Now, those who find truth shocking, I ask, is truth shocking or the lies you tell to run away from the truth more shocking? So I feel that what Love Games does is spotlights the reality that there is, as the loneliness in your metros increases on the hour by the hour, as social connectivity increases in Twitter and Facebook, WhatsApp, there are not only lonely cities, but the nation itself is getting lonely. And irrespective of what is being poured into your home through your media outlets, there's a hunger in each one of us to find something meaningful, to find an enduring relationship. So against the background of the social truth, there is a narrative which Vikram has crafted, which is an edge on the seat experience, but which kind of fearlessly looks at what is happening in India. As we know, India has changed in the last 10, 15 years more than it has changed in 3,000 years. And most of you who saw this, you know about this reality. But in the heart of this is there's also what is called the craving for an enduring, meaningful love story. You also deal with career women who are very successful, but who are living in their homes battered, by their husbands, and you deal with the loneliness of the super rich who amuse themselves to death. Patralekha, who played this fantastic role in City Light, is now seeing, going to be visible to you from the on the other side. When she made her foray into the world of movies, she came as a girl who comes from rural India into the bad, big bad city. But here she plays the role where she has been very brave to dare to embrace a role which looks at the city and the Indian reality from the other side. Tashu, my little girl, has been very brave to play a role which has been there. Her performance has not been referenced from any actor or actress that I have seen on the Indian screen. She has brought her own understanding, her own truth to this role. And Gaurav is going to be a major force to reckon with in times to come. He's going to be there in the front rows of the entertainment industry. And Vikram Bhatt, after the disaster of Mr. X, has dared to once again say, I want the world and I want it on my terms. I'm going to say things as they are in the idiom that I choose to speak in. So he has taken a brand new star cast, taken a theme which is very brave, which tackles the need for a conservative traditional relationship and also deals with the hideous reality where pleasure is the be-all and the end-all of everyone. And he marries the narratives, these two streams, like a brilliant craftsman and gives you an experience which you will wake up to on the 8th. We are confronting the reality in these times where non-star cast films have a very, very tough time negotiating the media spends of very big budget films. But here we are with our innovative promos. We have given you a taste of what you may have in store for you. And I think having sampled that, I think we hope to create enough interest to get bums on the seat on the 8th of April on Judgment Day. And I'm certain when the consumer comes in, he will taste it and go out and scream out that there is something meaningful and entertaining. And I think it's a film that I have enjoyed making when I've seen the young talent emerge. I've seen them dare, and I've seen Vikram emerge and hold on to his fort and say things as he sees them. What more can a film producer, maker, who has chosen to live life on his own terms, expect from his junior? He is walking tall, and his journey is just beginning. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Questions? Anyone?
Wow. How active is the scene of swinging in your world, my friend? Na tu khuda hai na mera ishq farishton jaisa, dono insaan hai to kyun itne hijabon mein mile? It's time to hang it on the trees, man. The times are no longer there now to take an exalted moral position where you say, you depraved people, you live a permissive life, and you contaminate this pure world that we belong to. I know a lot more about your proclaimed purity. I have seen it from the insides. And what we bring to you is the pretensions of that pure class, which pretends on the by the day to be something else, but lives a different life. And it is that which Vikram has spotlighted. And so to divide society into Bollywood, a political class, journalistic class is silly. Like you cannot draw lines on a stream of, on the river and tear it into parts. We can't divide society into slices.
But sir, yeah, this film music are very good. There are 7 soundtracks, I hope so. All are, there are 7 soundtracks in this movie and all are decided by you only. So what was your, what you was thinking about when you
soundtracks by this man, soundtrack, you see songs, songs.
Actually, she is going by ek wo news aaya tha ke is film mein saat English gaane hain. Lekin that is like a background score. Saat English gaane hain, lekin wo background mein hain. Paanch Hindi bhi hain, varna.
हाँ, जिस दुनिया में ये किरदार घूमते हैं वहाँ अंग्रेजी बोली जाती है, तो इसके इसका जो वॉलपेपर है, इसकी जो एकूस्टिक है, इसके इस तरह आप फाइव स्टार होटल के स्पेस में जाते हैं तो वहाँ पर आपको अंग्रेजी गाने सुनने को ज़्यादा मिलते हैं, यानी हिंदी नहीं. तो वो एक माहौल का, एक एम्बियंस का एक रिक्रिएशन है इनका.
थैंक यू सर.
Absolutely not. Actually, I'm quite averse to this word bold. As Bhatt sir very rightly said, you know, this is a film which is inspired from reality. I mean, not inspired, it's showing something that goes on in reality. You yourself just asked about swingers in Bollywood, you know, and it's something that's rampant all over in all different professions, and everybody's into these kind of things these days. But as far as preparation is concerned, I think without Vikram sir and Bhatt sir's guidance, I don't think that I could have pulled this off, because I had to really dive deep into pain within myself, which I really didn't know existed. And I think when I came back, Bhatt sahab said something to me which I won't forget, that you know, I've just scratched the surface and there is a lot more there. And on the last day of shoot, Vikram sir told me, don't be afraid to feel pain. And I think before this film, I've been very afraid to sort of explore myself. And this film opened me up, and I hope that I get the chance to explore everything that there is within me on celluloid in the future.
Okay, Gaurav, aapse sawal. Aap kis tarah se describe karenge Bhatt sahab ka contribution to your particular role in the movie and also to Patralekha?
Mera koi contribution hai nahi. Mera contribution inke is naujawan ki hai. Not so नौजवान, the graying नौजवान.
Actually, गौरव जवाब दे उसे पहले मैं कुछ कहना चाह रहा हूँ. शायद हम लोग सब समझ नहीं रहे हैं कि क्या है फिल्म. जब मैं ये फिल्म शुरू कर रहा था तो मेरा एक टेक्नीशियन है, मैंने उसको बुलाया और मैंने बोला, देखिए हम लोग फिल्म बना रहे हैं लव गेम्स, और ये फिल्म जो है ना स्विंगर्स पे है. तो उसने कहा, मतलब टार्जन? तो मैंने कहा, नहीं टार्जन पे नहीं है ये. स्विंगर्स मतलब वो लोग होते हैं जो मतलब एक रिलेशनशिप में होकर मतलब दूसरों लोगों के साथ भी
जिस्मानी
रिश्ता, हम बिस्तर होते हैं. तो पहले तो हमने ये समझ लिया कि पिक्चर है क्या. उसके बाद आपके सवाल जो है ना, उसमें ज़्यादा नमक आएगा.
हाँ, जवाब
मतलब बहुत कंट्रीब्यूशन है. आज मैं बैठा हूँ यहाँ आप लोगों के सामने, इन्हीं की बदौलत बैठा हूँ. बट आई ऑल्सो फील वट ही सेड वेरी राइटली इज दैट, I mean, it's a film with very bold content. It's a very brave film, and we cannot tame it down to make it a love story or anything. I mean, this is what it is, and this is what happens all over the country. And when we say, I mean, I was, before coming here, I was doing a little bit of research, and what I came across was that people here say that, I mean, we are very sexually close-minded, and it's very amusing, because I heard this Pornhub came with a research in which they said that Indians are the most frequent visitors on our site. And India is amongst the top 5 nations in the world who are the global subscribers of these dating apps, which is Woo or Grindr, Tinder and all of that.
Tinder ke bare mein zara ek baat batayenge aapko. Ye Tinder ke first hand experience ke bare mein zara ye aap bataiye Tinder ke bare mein.
Tinder spirit. Hello. Ha.
Bollywood ki tanhai का भी आपको थोड़ा सा जायका मिल जाएगा, क्योंकि बॉलीवुड
जब पहली बार मैं
टिंडर में जाए तो
पहली बार मैं टिंडर पे गया तो टिंडर पे ऐसा है कि आपको जो लड़की का फोटो पसंद ना आए उसको आप राइट में स्वाइप कीजिए, नहीं लेफ्ट में, करेक्ट.
सो आर यू सीरियस?
थोड़ा खड़े हो जाए यार.
दैट वाज अ ट्रिक क्वेश्चन.
एंड यू आर द वन हु वाज आस्किंग अबाउट बॉलीवुड सिंगर्स. एपिक.
तो खैर, तो लेफ्ट
दोनों साथ में बैठ के बात
ये तो सिखाएंगे मुझे.
हाँ जी, लेफ्ट में.
और राइट में अगर आपको पसंद आए तो जब पहली बार मैंने ऐप खोला तो मैंने कहा कि किसी के तस्वीर पे पसंद करना, ना पसंद करना थोड़ा रूड हो जाएगा. तो मैंने सबको लाइक कर दिया. मैंने कहा कि सबको लाइक करना चाहिए, ऐसे जान पहचान बढ़ानी चाहिए. तो कुछ बड़े मैचेस आए, आधे लोगों को लगा कि ये कोई बकवास विक्रम भट्ट है, ये कोई फेक प्रोफाइल है. फिर मेरी बेटी ने समझाया मुझे कि नहीं ऐसे नहीं करते, ये है ही इसके लिए कि आपको तस्वीर अच्छी लगनी चाहिए, उसके बाद अच्छा लगे ना लगे. तो खैर आज अखबार में भी आया था सुबह कि कैसे कुछ अंडरकवर जाके मैंने एक डेट पे भी गया था मैं टिंडर के थ्रू. ये अलग बात है कि एक डेट के बाद वो लड़की भाग गई और आज तक मिली नहीं मुझे. लेकिन बड़े अजीब अजीब किस्से देखे मैंने टिंडर पे. मेरे पास कुछ स्क्रीन शॉट्स हैं कि देर आर सम पीपल हु वॉन्ट टू बी स्विंगर्स ऑन टिंडर. जैसे एड्स है उस पर कि माई बॉयफ्रेंड विल डिसाइड, दिस इज जस्ट माई पिक्चर, माई बॉयफ्रेंड विल डिसाइड कपल फॉर स्विंगिंग. लेकिन वहाँ पे वो भी है जो कहता है, जो कहते हैं कि आई एम नॉट फॉर अ कैजुअल रिलेशनशिप, आई एम सीकिंग मैरिज. तो शादी भी टिंडर पे हो रही है, स्विंगिंग भी हो रहा है, सब कुछ टिंडर पे हो रहा है आजकल. एंड टिंडर इज जस्ट वन ऑफ द एप्स, देयर आर लॉट ऑफ अदर डेटिंग साइट्स. एक नया कुछ है गैदर करके, एनीवन नोज अबाउट गैदर? आई एम श्योर यू नो अबाउट गैदर. जी लव ज्ञान
आपको शुरू करनी दीजिए. लव ज्ञान, लव ज्ञान.
मुझे लगता है कि नौजवान पीढ़ी के मुंह से लव ज्ञान के बारे में जानकारी हासिल करना ज़्यादा अप्रोप्रिएट रहेगा. हमारी ज़िंदगी तो एक खुली किताब रही है, उसके ज्ञान के अब क्या दें अभी. अब तो आपसे शुरू करते हैं.
लव ज्ञान मेरे लिए होगा कि प्यार कीजिए. विक्रम सर थोड़ा आगे बढ़ाइए प्लीज़ कीजिए, मैं अटक गई हूँ. प्यार कीजिए. अगर आपको पसंद नहीं आए, बहुत सारे लोग हैं, जाइए उनके साथ, पर कीजिए जो आपका मन चाहे.
मुझे तो एक्चुअली कोई सिखा कर चला गया था लव ज्ञान, तो मैं वो आप लोगों के साथ शेयर कर देता हूँ. तो उसने वो चली गई मेरा दिल तोड़कर और मुझे छोड़कर. अब बाद में कहती है मैं तो तुझसे मोहब्बत सीखने आई थी किसी और के लिए.
आई कांट टॉप दैट.
अरे बहुत ऐसी सब सिखा गई.
Yeah, I can't top that, but I'll just say that love conquers lust. That's my love gyan.
नहीं मुझे लगता है देखिए ये जो लव की एक यूनिडाइमेंशनल एक का जो नैरेटिव है ना कि एक किस्म का रिश्ता प्रिस्क्राइब किया गया सदियों से विश्व में, उसकी अहमियत आज की तारीख में सिर्फ एक दिखावे के लिए है. जिस तरह बड़ा वक्त लगा समाज को एक होमोसेक्सुअल रिश्ते को एक लीगल एक्सेप्टेंस देने के लिए, मल्टी पार्टनर रिलेशनशिप एक रियलिटी है. हमने तो 1973 में जब मंजिलें और भी हैं जो मेरी पहली फिल्म बनाई थी, उसमें वो कहानी एक लड़की और दो मर्द के थे, अ प्रोस्टिट्यूट एंड टू कॉन मैन ऑन द रन, क्रिमिनल्स ऑन द रन. तो हमको तो जब 21-20 साल के थे तो हमको लगा था कि इट्स अ मैटर बिटवीन टू कंसेंटिंग एडल्ट्स कि वो एक वन मैन वन रिलेशनशिप रखना चाहते हैं, वो मल्टी पार्टनर रिलेशनशिप रखना चाहते हैं, वो उनकी मर्जी के अनुसार ज़िंदगी जीने का उनको अधिकार है. मगर हमारी प्रॉब्लम यह है कि हम जो हैं दूसरे को अपने शर्तों पे ज़िंदगी जीने देते नहीं हैं. हम चाहते हैं कि दूसरा भी आपके सिद्धांतों के अनुसार ही जिए, और अगर वो ऐसा नहीं करते तो आप उसको बुरा भला कहते हैं, उनको डराते हैं, धमकाते हैं, कलेक्टिव बुलिंग होती है. तो मेरा ये मानना है कि देयर आर ऑल लाइक इट टेक्स ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ पीपल टू मेक दिस वर्ल्ड, इट टेक्स ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ लव टू मेक दिस वर्ल्ड. इसमें एक वन मैन वन वुमन रिलेशनशिप भी है, इसमें होमोसेक्सुअल रिलेशनशिप भी है. देयर आर गेज अपना होमोसेक्सुअल, देयर आर लेस्बियंस, देयर इज मल्टी पार्टनर रिलेशनशिप. जितनी बड़ी दुनिया है उतने विभिन्न तरीके हैं लोगों के अपने पर्सनल सेक्सुअल प्रेफरेंसेस और अपनी इमोशनल प्रेफरेंसेस को का इजहार करना. एंड आई थिंक एज लॉन्ग एज दे डोंट टैम्पर विद समबडी एल्सेस वे ऑफ लाइफ एंड दे डू इट विद इन द प्राइवेसी ऑफ देयर ओन होम, इट इज समथिंग एंड इट्स नॉट क्रिमिनल बाय द स्टैंडर्ड्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी दैट यू लिव इन. आई थिंक इट इज जस्ट फाइन विद मी. अब आया ऊंट पहाड़ के नीचे.
Well, I've never tried swinging. I don't know about my future, though. Never say no. But at the moment, I won't be okay if my partner...
Headline mil gayi, patra lekha, ready to swing.
At the moment, I wouldn't want my partner to swing. But about future, I don't know.
Yeah, ये एक्चुअली ये चीज़ें होती किस लिए मैं आपको बताता हूँ. मतलब मेरे साथ क्या हुआ था, मैं एक छोटे से शहर से आया हूँ, मुंबई, मुंगावली मध्य प्रदेश में एक छोटा सा गांव है. तो ये क्या होता है जब आप बड़े शहर में आते हो इन द एज ऑफ सोशल मीडिया वे यू हैव 2-3,000 फ्रेंड्स ऑन फेसबुक, ट्विटर पे इतने फॉलोअर्स हैं आपके, इंस्टाग्राम पे हैं, बट वेन यू एक्चुअली नीड समवन, कोई होता नहीं है आपकी लाइफ में, यू आर ऑल अलोन. सो दैट हैपेंड विद मी. मतलब इन अ सिटी लाइक बॉम्बे यू एक्चुअली गेट लोनली. So when you get lonely, na, so these are the things when people start doing. Someone gets into drugs, someone probably will get into self-harm, or someone will get into a thing which later on he might not like, or probably with a partner just for the heck of it because he's so lonely from within. So it's not a choice. At times, actually, you just get into it because of where you're coming from. I mean, that happens. I mean, the city can actually make you lonely, and how? Not just this, but many other places as well, yeah.
You know, I've grown up in Bombay and Bangalore, and the society in which I've grown up has been very, has been full of these sort of things. So it's nothing sensational for me, you know, open relationships or sex or intimacy or all these things have been something which have been very open in my life since my childhood. So I don't think, maybe because of that, my conditioning has sort of become, I know myself and I know that I would work well in a monogamous, old school kind of relationship. But I wouldn't judge it either because, as I said, I've grown up around people who have engaged in these sort of things. So non-judgmental monogamous relationship would work for me.
Okay, I think before...
that's our idiom.
Yeah.
We pride ourselves that we chose to make films in this... in an age and time when everybody believed that a star ensures you success and a star is the only way whose coattails you must hang on to, and without that you cannot make it through this harsh and unforgiving film industry. We have proved the industry wrong. Our best time has happened when after 98, when Vikram first made for us one of the biggest hits of our time was Raaz 1. Which was made with rank newcomers. And I think our mantra is that we would believe in the director's vision, the story, the music, and our ability to excite the audience and not lean on stars. Because just like I keep on saying this, there's no charm in depending on golden or diamond crutches, because even if they are diamond and golden crutches, they are still crutches and you cannot walk without them. So however shaky they are, they have to be your own feet. So I think keeping in mind the commitment to that mantra of ours, that we make films with new people who are talented, with directors with conviction, directors who have the passion to see their film through. And that's what has been our mantra. And we have done rather well in the last 15 years based on that. So that's why he did not hesitate to take these three talented people.
So in fact, I want to say, because my first film, and I know how to do it. I mean, Vishesh film, like Bhatt sir, Mukesh sir, Vikram sir, they have the heart to launch a newcomer without thinking anything. And I'm sorry to you.